wonderful to have these opportunities through our AASA consortiums to get around to schools that are really driving that change that we all need to see.
It means the world to be in the presence of so many risk takers who are leaders in the field of innovation as it relates to technology.
This is my calling. As an educational leader, personalized learning is what needs to be happening in schools nationwide.
We have to diversify the way that we teach and equip our teachers to do what they know they need to do for children without having a whole lot of compliance first thinking, but rather outside the box thinking that every child can grow, every adult learner can grow, and that growth mindset has to permeate everything that we do.
The Academy has framed my perspective as the urban superintendent to become a courageous leader around instructional leadership. And what I mean by that, it allowed me to frame my thinking more around equity and access.
That's what this program really brings to bear is, regardless of what your demographics are, regardless of what the gap in poverty between rich and poor in your community, there is always something. And this program really helps you identify that and figure out what the root causes are, and then to help educate and resource those causes so that you can create a system that benefits every single child.
There's a challenge there to some of a mindset that public education is failing. It's not. And I think the caliber of the individuals that have taken part in the certification process is just testament to the work that's being done in public education. And I'm incredibly proud to be a part of that.
I strongly believe that learning experience that you engage in with your colleagues, it cannot be achieved. I don't think it can be achieved anywhere else, and I haven't seen it being achieved anywhere else.
Here they come again. Catch us if you can. Time to get a move on. We were young with all of our might. Catch us if you
like you to step up and become the champions for our children, to become the advocates for our children, to become the leaders in your community that would stand up and speak for the students that are lacking and not getting the opportunities that they deserve.
3 years ago, we met with 12 senators in the room as we were discussing the reauthorization of No Child Left Behind to what we now have, AASA. And I think those opportunities really are well placed in order to have some impact on the people who are making the legislation, who write our policy.
We were young with all of our might. 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 Catch us if you can.
I decided to enroll in the Aspiring Superintendents Academy because it's a natural next step for me in my leadership development, and I've been looking for some time at ways that I can improve myself and learn more about quality leadership.
The AASA Digital Consortium is important because we need to support the dreams of our students, and this is the way to do it.
America is becoming more and more urban, and so are the districts. And the challenges that we're going to face as superintendents are going to be those challenges. And to have a program that is customized to help us ahead of time to get over those challenges and roadblocks that might be detrimental to our career if we don't know those things ahead of time, I think is key to our success.
If public education is going to remain, it's got to change. I can see it for miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles and I could see for my